Still on the matter, Street Chance on Wazobia TV. If you watch me live, channel 195. The question I try through today now. If you be woman, you work for the same company with your husband, and your husband they pay 90,000, and the woman they pay 1,000,000. Eh? And they say your children need parental care. Who you go advise make you stop the work? Still on the matter, Street Chance on Wazobia TV. Make you not touch the die. I tell you, make you not, if you touch him, who you go advise, make you stop the work? The man, 90,000 on a job. Woman, 1,000,000. Who you go want, make you stop the job? Where they go? Mama, mamili, you too much. Only your smile, you know, and lean down for this camera. How you doing, mama?
Fine.
Yeah, well, if you just speak pidgin English, no stress.
No.
Okay, so what happened there, mama? Eh? You they work for one company, you and your husband they work for the company. And your husband, you they earn 1,000,000. Your husband they earn 90,000. Maybe if you they work for another company, mm-hmm. a separate company, anyhow. Mm-hmm. But they say your children need parental care. Who you go advise make you stop the work?
It depends on, you know, it's family problem.
Yes.
It depends on individual.
Yeah.
The wife and the husband.
Yes.
You know, if the wife stop work, they can't meet up because of the financial problem.
Yes.
Then if the husband stop work, people will be looking at him, you know, a man stopping work to take care of the children.
Yes.
That's why I tell you, say, it depends on two of them sitting down agreeing together.
Yes.
So whatever they agree, then that's what
no matter they agree rich, now the man must stop.
No, it depends. It depends on the wife. If the money is not coming in, can she cope?
Okay.
Somebody who has been seeing money.
Uh-huh.
We talk, you know, she has been with money.
Yes.
Then how can she cope?
Okay.
So it depends on her. Maybe she can start something, then put somebody there, taking care of her children in the evening, then she will go and look after her shop and see how the place is running.
Okay.
Then it depends on two of them.
Okay, I tell you, still on the Street Chance on Wazobia TV. Thank you, mama. God bless you. All right, thank you very much. Okay, I tell you, Street Chance on my Yeba Winina. All right, that guy, they're online, even though they know they make call. They're online. Madam, small, this thing they follow. Yeah? Madam, this thing they fall. Madam, Wazobia TV. All right, she's not in the mood to talk, and I read people's mood, saying so not in the mood to talk. And whenever she did inside the motor talk, we know how to do it. Okay, how far now? Okay, you there, Wazobia TV. Just small, 5 minutes.
I love you, okay.
No, eh?
I love you, okay.
Ah, right. Now, your mask, you see. Your mask, you see. All right, so let the matter, Street Chance on Wazobia TV. All right, FROSC. Okay. Now you have to look for sins. Now, why you the fear?
Oh, I'll go fear now.
Yeah,
I see
you be my guy.
Yes, now.
You be my guy, Abi. You see what you did there? You get one simple question, one true now.
Okay.
But it's logic.
Okay.
As you did now, they work for one company.
Yes, sir.
Then your wife, they work for another company.
Yes,
sir. Okay. They pay your wife 1,000,000. Then they pay like 90,000.
Okay.
Small change compared to your wife.
Okay.
Then as you come dinner, they can see your children need parental care. Who you go advise me stop work?
My wife now.
Why you talk like that?
Wife, they are in the good position to take care of children.
Yeah.
Especially when they are still young.
Yeah.
Yes. So the parents, you need to intensify your efforts.
Yeah.
So that you can take
good care of the family.
Good care of the family, that's it.
Yeah. So you advise the wife to stop?
Of course.
The 1,000,000 will just waste like that.
No, you can invest whatever he has. She has gotten in another business so that she will have time for the children.
You can invest whatever he has got in another
business. Exactly.
Now, point you bring, Conchal.
Thank you.
Now point you bring come.
Okay.
You bring point. Thank you very much. God bless you. Okay, good afternoon. Okay, come now. Now you had to wait for six. I go just see me they go like that. Nothing wrong. I want me to follow me talk. Now you go quarrel.
I'm a civil servant.
All right, still on the matter, Street Jams on Wazovia TV. Quick it there, bro. How far now? How you doing? All right, say, get one small question. I want to ask you. Just stop. No,
bros.
Wait, put that. Just see, swim me how you dey talk for that finish.
No worry.
All right. Let me ask you one question. As you dey like this now, you dey work for one company. They pay your husband 90,000. They pay you 1,000,000 for the company. Eh? And your children, the contract say your children need parental care. Their mama take care of them or their father. Parental care. What you go do? You go step down. Be me the man step down.
I go step down.
Why?
Because it's his duty to do it. So me, I'll step down.
Now your duty to do it.
Yes.
No,
his own duty to do it.
So your husband need to step down.
No, me.
Go step down from your work. Leave the 1,000,000 naira work.
Yes.
Then when I go to manage the 90,000.
Yes.
Yes. This guy, you not talk true. From the way your eye, you go feel manage money. Yeah. You have like your eye the shoe. You go feel manage money. I bet sorry, Auntie though. Talk now.
I did like this.
You dey work for company.
Yes.
And the company, they pay you 90,000. They pay your wife 1,000,000. And they say your children need parental care. You go prefer me stop the work.
Well, first of all, think about the job. Think about the thing you see my Adusha. But I know stop the work.
You know stop the work.
I know stop.
Why
the
you no stop her?
Which one I will do? No, I will do now.
But your wife, they pay you more than they pay your wife.
Well, yeah, I know you stop because I don't trust woman. Woman, I don't trust them. I swear, I don't trust them.
Because
you're going to use my
as a slave.
Both of them.
Abi.
Yeah.
Okay, right, now. All right, man, straight on. Quick it. Okay, good afternoon. Good afternoon. How are you? Okay, good afternoon. How are you? All right, Ted. Okay, good afternoon. How are you doing? Wazovia TV. Receive the anointing of talking now. Power! Lick it! Lick it! Hey, at all. Now, Pastor. Okay, girl. Man, I come. If you come talk with you. You got one question I want through here. Come. You got one question. Come talk with you. You got one question I want through here. The question is, if your husband, they work for a company, and they pay you 90,000 naira as a man, then the woman that appear on 1,000,000. And they say your children need parental care. One person must stop work. Who you go advise me to stop work?
Not the husband. Yes.
Why you talk like that?
Let plenty money in that family. That's so now.
What of you go advise?
Well, you know, say woman shakara the too much if he big girl. I know God advice now the woman go stop.
Now the woman go stop again.
Now man be the head of the family.
Now man be head of the family.
Yes.
Out of the as the head, money not the come.
Money, that one is okay. We can manage it. That one is okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that sure?
Nah,
if now you go stop.
Now woman.
Oh, your guy, you not talk your mind well. Now man go stop.
Now man go stop. Bro. Let man relax. Let woman bring money.
Work. So far the man they work and is receiving salary. She understand. If the salary will be okay, she understand. No matter how little it is, let them take off because women as is.
All right.
You people supposed to have tests.
All right. Before the obstruction. You know, say Nigeria. That's how some certain things they happen. We don't really know how they be. I don't know what to concern camera kind of man. Nigeria, everybody else, they take law into their hand for this country. Yeah. Babilo! Twale!
What you people are doing is very wrong.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
very wrong.
No,
very wrong.
For carrying camera.
You come, you know that this is a pack. So carry camera, come the camera them. You do not even find out who is the
Ushlo like that.
There's no need, before ever you come and interview somebody, you have to ask that person.
Okay. So you are the chairman of this place?
I'm not the chairman.
Okay, well, come, I want to ask you this question now. I want to ask you a question now. Papa, I want to ask you a question. Now the obstacles, what would they see for the job? What would they go be that? No, that can't see. Madam, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Wazobia TV. How you doing?
I'm fine. How may I help you?
Oh, I can see you can help me. The Lord said I should meet you and you can help me.
All right.
And receive the strength of helping me now.
Amen.
Hello. You see what you did there, madam? Mm-hmm. If they work for one company,
okay,
they pay you $1 million.
Exactly.
And your husband, I be this, Abby.
They
pay her 90,000.
No problem.
They pay her 90,000. Yeah. And they say your children need parental care.
Exactly.
So who go advise me to stop the work?
In fact, now my husband go stop the work.
Oh. Why your husband go stop work?
We need money to take care of the children now. What do they talk?
Madam, I don't vest for you for this thing.
Uh-uh.
Why your husband go stop work?
What if
you want to use your husband as ass boy?
Not be like that now. At least get some small work where you go to do now.
Yeah.
You do some small work and we take children to daycare. You will bring the children back. At least we need that money to train those children.
They want $1 million when they pay you.
Of course now. Ah. So it's another advantage.
Added advantage.
Yes, so.
If it's not 200,000, they pay you.
And my husband is
90,000.
With that I might manage and resign. At least. But for that $1 million, the money is something.
Yeah.
Yes.
You will stay there, make your husband do the work.
Make it
there. Make it carry
the picking. You understand
the
now.
For the crowd.
Yeah. Everything is based on understanding.
The man going to dance around the house with the picking. Now that can't see you want to be.
No. It depends on agreement between you and your husband.
Okay.
If he's the understanding type, he will. What is there?
Yeah.
All we need is money to train those children.
Okay.
Maybe with 200,000 naira, we cannot train them to our taste. So with that $1 million, this guy is our.
Yes, so that Davido take come out Owo Nikoko. Malo log still on the matter, straight chance on Wazobia TV. Becky. Daddy, good afternoon.
I'm not interested.
Hey, you are not interested. Daddy says no interested. And okay, are you interested? Okay, now no voila. All right. Now like this, I want to wrap up. You know that kind of thing. Like this, I want to wrap up. Afa, good afternoon. All right, if you watch me live, still on the matter, three times on Wazobia TV. Back in that. Oh, shit, feel it. If you touch it, die. If you touch her, how much are your beans? If you touch her, if you.
Did you like what you just saw? I know you did. It's very simple. If you want to see more, just subscribe to our channel right now.